Good morning, everyone. This is Anna Massinissa from Fabriani in Acquarello. I am very happy to be here with you to announce the International Festival of the Watercolor Miniature organized by Victoria Gregorieva, the list of winners. It is my honor to give you the name of the winners. So the winners are, first place, Juan Marcos Solis from Chile. Second place, Vera Mukina from Ukraine. And Gabriel Berlingeri from Spain. Third place, Watana Kritong from Thailand. And Olena Yermolenko from Ukraine. The honorable diploma are going to Olga Stenik from Ukraine, Gonzalo Vargas from Chile, Olena Sandikovska from Ukraine, Teresa Iordavito from Spain, Yunefa Matsiuskenkava from Belarus, Levterova Kisenia from Ukraine, Rose Luz from Luxembourg, Irina Sinvidina from Ukraine, and Angela Barbi from Spain. To all the winners and to the honorable diploma goes all my greetings and the greetings from the international community. And let me say my special greetings to Gonzalo Vargas from Chile, Teresa Iordavito from Spain, and Angela Barbi from Spain. Sorry for attracting the attention of them, but they are my dear friends and I am very proud. I am proud all over the winners, and believe me, it was not easy to decide who would have deserved to win, because most of the paintings were beautiful and very interesting. Well done, Victoria Gregorieva. Your organization was perfect, and the international watercolor community from all over the world, I believe, got a great gift from your organization and from this parterre of beautiful winners and great artists. Well done, and have a good day, and keep up art to all of you.